Today is Veterans Day, and I want to not just say a thank you to our veterans, but a prayer for you, for those who fought so that, because freedom's not free. Those who have put their lives on the line so that you and I could have that life that we enjoy in this great land. So today, join me in saying a prayer for veterans, and to all those watching who are veterans, thank you for your service. God bless.